Ever since I knew what the word crush means, my first ever crush was Rajdeep Sardesai. I can't believe he's sitting right here.
Rajdeep, we need a question for you on this.
I wish my parents were here, because there was a point when I was like, I will not marry anybody but Rajdeep Sardesai. And I come from a joint family, so we had a single room and we had a single bed where we had all three of us, we had to squeeze in. And when I was in class 5 or 6, so one day my parents came an hour after I was put to bed, and Baba couldn't find any place to sleep, and Baba was like, what is that space for? Shift. I said, no, Rajdeep Sardesai will come. So I have been controlling myself for the last 15 minutes now, sir, but I love you with all my heart and soul.
Rajdeep, there's one question for this now. You've been asking questions forever. We need a question.
Don't ask me questions I can't answer. See, I'm blushing already.
You know, having lived most of my life surrounded by Bengali women, I will never dispute what they say. I have learned with Bengali women to stay as far as possible.
We're a force to reckon.
No, having said that, no. They are the most wonderful people. So you sing beautifully.
So you're the most good-looking journalist the country has ever produced. After Pranoy Roy, of course.
I think we should leave it there. I think we should leave it there.
Rajdeep, I need to ask you, how does it feel in this kind of hashtag embarrassing situation?
Let's not even go down this road, please. But look, you sing beautifully, both of you, and it's wonderful to start an East Conclave with singing. You know, you guys are the sublime, the journalists are the ridiculous. So, wonderful to have you on stage. Thank you.